kick things off right away with arguably the game of the year. Our Whataburger game of the week certainly lived up to the hype as two of the state's top teams, Rockwall and Rockwall-Heath, staged their annual grudge match Friday night. The town of Rockwall dubs this one the I-30 Classic, and boy, did it live up to that and then some. Heath striking first, Zach Evans, massive hole straight up the gut, 18 yards to kick off the scoring, Hawks up 7-0. Rockwall coming right back, a little razzle-dazzle, Caden Marshall off the reverse to Aiden Meeks. Incredible grab in the end zone. Both teams off and running. Then the future Indiana Hoosier quarterback Josh Hoover throwing a strike to Jordan Nabors, who splits the defenders and nobody's going to catch him. That's a 70-yard score. Nabors with five grabs, 160 yards. One of many crazy stats in this one. Hoover at it again. This time, hitting former bobblehead winner Jay Fair, and he sheds his defender and is off to the races. Hoover had 26 completions, 365 yards, and four touchdowns. Rockwall fighting back. More trickery. Zach Hernandez taking the pitch, and then hits Meeks in the back of the end zone for another score. Back and forth we go. Meeks had three touchdown grabs in the game. Now late in the fourth quarter, game tied. Hoover to his big tight end, Lance Mason, who dives in for the go-ahead score. And the Hawks are that close to a win, but not so fast. 2 seconds left in the game. Here comes the Hail Mary from Brayden Locke. Rolling right, throwing it up. The ball is tipped, and Meeks makes the catch. Are you kidding me? We are going to overtime. And you know what? We have to go to double overtime. After they both exchange touchdowns, it's Zach Evans in for another score and the lead. So the Yellow Jackets have to answer in double OT. Locke rolling left, trying to squeeze one in, but Lane Horak steps in front of the pass to pick it off, and that is going to be your ball game. The Heath Hawks come away with a 79-71 win in double overtime. Yes, not a typo there. A big victory over a crosstown rival, and all those involved are, well, they're in awe of what they just saw.
I've never been in one quite like that. They're just really two dynamic football teams, I think. Just really proud of our guys. Keep grinding, keep fighting. And just one I've never been in, honestly.
What can you say about the resiliency of your guys, man, to battle back? And, I mean, 79-71.
I mean, it's just unbelievable, really. I mean, when I look at the adversity we came through and what we came, you know, got through and all that, I'm just really proud of our guys.
The Game of the Week is brought to you by Whataburger. The all-fresh Whataburger Pico de Gallo Burger is back, available for a limited time.